नमस्ते नमस्कार फॉर ऑल, सभी को मेरा नमस्कार। टुडे वी आर लर्निंग एंड प्रैक्टिस सूर्य नमस्कार, सन सैल्यूटेशन। आज हम अभ्यास करेंगे सूर्य नमस्कार का। अकॉर्डिंग टाइम दिस इज गुड फॉर सनराइज एंड सनसेट, अच्छा समय है इसके लिए प्रातःकाल और स्यान काल। हमेशा आपका फेस सूरज की ओर और पूरब की ओर होना चाहिए। यू आर फेसिंग द राइजिंग सनसाइड। सो अकॉर्डिंग हठ योगा एंड हठ योग पर दीपिका मेंशन इन आवर बॉडी टू पार्ट डिवाइडेड, आवर राइट साइड is sun energy and left side is moon energy. So means our right side working sun nadi, surya nadi, and left side is working moon. So chandra nadi, nadi means nav. Okay, so together according long time yoga practice, this long time yoga practice, then we are making together for both process sun and moon. So this is a hatha yoga. Pingala and Ida Nadi, when we are going together up and down, this is named and this is called for Hatha Yoga. जब भी सूर्य नाड़ी और चंद्र नाड़ी का मिलन होता है योग के अभ्यास के पश्चात, उसी को हठ योग कहा गया है। सूर्य नमस्कार में 12 आसनों का स्थान और महत्व है। In sun salutation, in mention for 12 posture, different posture. Okay. So one time I am doing for left side, then second time I am doing for right side, then complete means two time, then this is one round. Okay. So according all asana names Sanskrit words, so please you listen me, follow me and copy me, and then you start same as it. If you feel pain, then don't force. So only slowly focus and observe your body with breathing process. Starting time you start very slow, very light. So according Surya Namaskar, 12 asana mentioned. First asana, pranam asana, pray posture. Second asana, hastotanasana, raised. Second asana, raised arms posture. Third asana, padastasana. Pad means foot and hast means hand, so hand to foot posture. Fourth asana, Aswasanchalanasana, name equidistant posture. Then fifth, Parvat asana, name mountain posture. Sixth, Ashtang Namaskar. Ashtang means eight step, eight part. Namaskar, salutation. So salute with eight point or eight parts in our body. The next seven number, Bhujangasana, cobra posture. The next eighth number, Parvat Asana, again mountain posture, repeat. The next nine, Aswasanchalan, same again repeat, equidistant posture. Then 10, Padhastasana, hand to foot push. Then 11, Hast Uttanasana, some people say Uttan Hastasana, same, so raised arm posture. And last, Pranamasana. Pranam means prayer posture. Okay, so maybe you understand. And if you want only benefit for physical, so you try step by step all 12 pose. One side, left side, then right side. Okay, then this is only one round. Then again you try 3 to 5 round daily in your house. But if you want spiritual benefit, because sun is symbol for spiritual consciousness, so you include with sun mantra, some here mention Surya Namaskar mantra. So you say with mantra, with posture, with asana. अगर आप आध्यात्मिक फायदा लेना चाहते हैं तो आप सूर्य नमस्कार के साथ उनके साथ जुड़े हुए सभी मंत्रों का अभ्यास सभी आसनों के साथ करें तो आपको एक फायदा मिलेगा शारीरिक, मानसिक और आध्यात्मिक रूप से। if you want benefit for physically, mentally and spiritually, so please you include and you say with all Surya Namaskar Mantra. Okay, so now let's start. So please slowly stand up. Your foot together, heel together. This is named attention position, samasthiti, relaxation and comfortable your body. So you face always one side, right or left side. But as a Surya Namaskar time, your face always sun side. So first posture named pranamasana. Asana time, you aware and always aware your breathing. And as if you want spiritual, so you aware for your chakra, energy channel. So here you only aware pranam asana time, prayer posture time, anahat chakra. Aware your anahat chakra and aware your chest area. Looking front side. This is named pranamasana, prayer posture. Second, Hastottanasana, raised arm posture. So this time you aware your Visuddhi chakra and abdominal and lungs area. But take a deep breath, inhale and your both hands, raise your both hands up with Namaskar Mudra. Then slowly back bending. If you know possible, then hold this position. Otherwise, you try slowly spine back bending and look up. Then exhale, come back. This name Hastottanasana or Uttanasana. Okay. Now third asana, Padasthasana, Padasthasana, name hand to foot posture. Then exhale slowly going forward, spine straight, hands should be straight, palms open, and aware your Swadhisthana chakra and back and pelvic fusion. Then keep palm touch your feet and beside your feet, knees straight. Like this, and forward touch your knee and hold this position. This name Padasthasana. The next, relax your spine, relax your leg. The next asana, Parvatasana. Sorry, Padasthasana. The next asana, Ashvasantilanasana. So slowly your left leg going back side, but remember your right leg first 90 degree angle posture. Okay, and as it same, left leg straight and left knee touch your mat. And foot toe touch your mat like this. If you have problem as a senior citizen, so you use this, no problem. But like this, okay? This name Ashvasantilanasana, Christian posture, focus and aware Agya chakra. You feel stretching your thigh side, lower back pain here, lumbar region side, and focus and aware Agya chakra. Then next, exhale, breathe out, your left knee straight, the right leg going to back side, equal your left foot toe, okay? Then this position, here to push up. One, this name balance posture, Santulanasana, and second you say Parvatasana, inhale, then exhale, slowly you're going down, your heel touch your mat, and your forehead touch your mat. This name mountain posture, okay? Mm-hmm. Knee straight, your palm touch your mat and hold this position. Okay, so this name mountain posture, Parvatasana, and focus your hamstring muscles and back muscles and aware Visuddhi chakra. Mountain pose, release, slowly come back. After mountain pose, Parvatasana, next asana, Stang Namaskar. Okay, then your knee touch your mat, then your chest touch your mat, center your hand, okay, last chin touch your mat. So this name Ashtanga Namaskar. Look the front side, this your hand near chest area, palm touch your mat, your chin touch your mat, your chest touch your mat, your foot toe and knee touch your mat, your palm touch your mat. So this is 8 parts. only raise your buttock, hips and abdominal part. Okay. And focus and aware Manipur Chakra, abdominal region part. Now next, Cobra pose and aware Cobra Prime, Swadhisthan Chakra and spinal region. Slowly you are raise your forehead and shoulder up. Navel part touch your mat, elbow inside. This is Cobra pose. Awareness, Swadhisthan Chakra and spinal region. Contraindication, peptic ulcer, hernia and intestinal, any operation in for intestinal area and intestinal tuberculosis patient await for this exercise. Down force use. Okay. You look inside pose. Sorry. Toe position you look me. This is Ashtanga, then Cobra pose. If you have problem, then you relax your foot to front side. Look big with me. This name Bhujangasana. The next asana, Parvatasana. Again making my mountain pose. Slowly going your knee straight, hip part lift up. Okay, and your heel part touch your mat. Your palm touch your mat. And slowly going down. You try forehead touch your mat. Again, you feel your hamstring muscles, back muscles, aware for Vishuddhi Chakra, hold this position. Name Parvat Asana, mountain posture. Again, relax. Next, same asana repeat. So, right leg front side, same 90 degree, and left leg back. But left knee touch your mat, then left foot to touch your mat. This name Ashvasana Chalanasana, Christian posture. Focus and aware Agya Chakra. Then next, Padhasthasana. So again your left leg with coming front side. Same right foot together. Okay, now knee straight. Your palm touch your mat. Exhale, slowly going down. And your forehead touch your knee. Awareness pose for the Swadhisthana Chakra. The next, slowly come back. Inhale, slowly come back. The next, after this asana, Hastottanasana. Raise your arms maximum, then slowly spine back bending. Again, aware for Vishuddhi Chakra. The next, Pranamasana. Again, aware for Anahata Chakra. Okay, so now relax. This is left side finish. So again, repeat our right side. Look me and together. So, Samasthiti position. Number one, Pranamasana. Anahata Chakra, focus and aware Anahata Chakra side. Two, inhale, slowly spine back bending. Aware for Vishuddhi Chakra. Exhale, slowly come back. Third asana, Padhasthasana. Aware for Swadhisthana Chakra. Now, this time leg change. Okay, so your right leg going to back side, left knee 90 degree angle, and right knee touch your mat, and right to touch your mat, right foot to touch your mat. And same. This name Ashvasana Chalan, Christian posture. Aware for Agya Chakra. The next Parvatasana, so right knee straight, the left leg going to back, equal your right foot to together, like this Dandasana, bamboo posture, or Santula Asana. Santula means balance posture. This name, okay? Or you making for Parvatasana, so you heel down, touch your mat, and your forehead touch your mat. This name Parvatasana, mountain pose, and aware for Vishuddhi Chakra. After Parvatasana, Ashtanga Namaskar. So first, your both knee touch your mat, then your chest touch your mat, and your forehead or chin touch your mat, and elbow inside, keep palm touch your chest side on your floor. Aware for मणिपुर चक्र। इनहेल स्लोली स्लोली योर फोरहेड एंड शोल्डर पार्ट अप, लिटिल चेस्ट अप। नेम जिन आसन कोबरा पोस्चर। अवेयर फॉर स्वाधिष्ठान चक्र इफ यू वांट, सो रिलैक्स योर फुट टू योर बैक साइड। दिस इज सिंपल, यू आर नेवर पार्ट टच योर मैट, ओके, लाइक दिस, नॉट दिस, नॉट फोर्सिंग। इफ यू वांट दिस, दिस नो प्रॉब्लम, बट मेन दिस, ओके। एल्बो इनसाइड, भुजंगासन कोबरा पोस्चर। देन नेक्स्ट, अगेन योर फुट ऑफ कमिंग बैक सेम पोजिशन। नेक्स्ट पर्वतासन, स्लोली लिफ्ट अप योर बोथ लेग अप, सो मेकिंग पर्वतासन। हिल डाउन टच योर मैट, फोर टच योर मैट। अवेयर फॉर विशुद्धि चक्र। द आफ्टर दिस आसन, नेक्स्ट आसन अश्वसंचलन। सो दिस टाइम योर लेफ्ट लेग फ्रंट, राइट लेग सेम बैक साइड। लेफ्ट लेग योर 90 degree एंगल, लुक मी 90 degree एंगल। Right knee touch your mat, right toe, big foot toe touch your mat, okay. This is name Ashwasanchalan. Twist and posture, aware for Ardha Chakra. Then exhale, slowly come back, your right leg coming front, knee straight, foot together, Padasthasana, and slowly, slowly going down. Aware for Swadhisthana Chakra. Now again, same, next asana. Slowly, slowly, your both hands up, raise your hand. Okay, then slowly spine back bending. Aware for Vishuddhi Chakra, name Hastottanasana. Now Pranamasana, your hand near your chest area, near heart side, name Pranamasana. Ray posture, aware for Anahata Chakra. Then release your hand. This is Samasthiti, attention position. Now relax position, relax. So our one round complete. This is Surya Namaskar, Sun Salutation according Hatha Yoga. Okay. Now we are again paired with mantra. Number one. ॐ मित्राय नमः, ओके। सेकेंड, यू लुक नॉट लुक मी पॉसिबल, देन आई ट्राई साई गुरु, ओके। देन योर बोथ हैंड्स अप, रेज योर बोथ हैंड अप। इनहेल, फर्स्ट यू से मंत्र, ॐ रव्ये नमः, यू लुक मी साई गुरु। Then come back. Then third mantra. Om Suryaye Namaha. Sit. Third asana. Padmasana. The next. Your right leg going back side. Because this is second round. First set. Name Ashwasanchalan. Mantra name Om Bhanave Namaha. The next asana. Ashwasanchalan after that. Dandasana or Parvatasana. Om Khagaye Namaha. The next, Ashtanga Namaskar. Om Pushne Namaha. Next, inhale, Bhujangasana. Om Hiranyagarbhaye Namaha. But first you say, Om Hiranyagarbhaye Namaha. Like this. Or like this, Bhujangasana Cobra position. The next, Parvatasana again. Om Mariche Namaha. Again, right leg front side, Ashwasanchalanasana. Om Adityaye Namaha. The next, Padasthasana. Om Savitre Namaha. Again, Hastottanasana. Slowly, slowly, baby. Om Arkaye Namaha. Pranamasana. Om Bhaskaraye Namaha. Relax. This time only first set completes because our left leg going back. Now right leg, okay. Start. Pranamasana. Om Mitraye Namaha. Om Ravye Namaha.
ॐ सूर्याय नमः।
Then now we pray like that.
ॐ भानवे नमः।
Next, this or this?
ॐ खगाय नमः।
अष्टांग नमस्कार, चिंता चिंता।
ॐ पूषणे नमः।
जंगासन,
ओम हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः।
नेक्स्ट,
ओम मारीचे नमः।
नेक्स्ट, योर लेफ्ट फ्रंट,
ओम आदित्याय नमः।
ओम
सावित्रे नमः। ओम अर्काय नमः।
ओके, अर्काय डन, बैक बेंडिंग, हस्त उत्तानासना, रिलैक्स, रिलीज।
ओम भास्कराय नमः।
नाउ रिलैक्स, वी हैव कंप्लीट टू राउंड,
सो फर्स्ट सिट डाउन। इफ यू फील मोर टायर्ड, सो रिलैक्स इन दिस पोजिशन। यू फील 10 टू 20 राउंड इन योर हाउस डेली, सो यू ट्राई सवासना। सो लाई डाउन ऑन योर बैक, गेट योर फीट, फुट टू आउटसाइड, हील फेस इनसाइड। सवासन इज मेन पोस्चर, बट सवासन टाइम डोंट मूव योर बॉडी, only aware your breathing, concentrate your mind, total relax your body, only focus your breathing, inhale and exhale, or you use yogic breath. In sun salutation, Surya Namaskar, in this is Surya Namaskar, mention and include 12 posture with 12 mantra, and all mantra is named portion. Surya Namaskar करते समय हम जितने भी मंत्रों का उच्चारण कर रहे हैं, यह सभी सूर्य के अलग अलग नाम बताए गए हैं। सूर्य नमस्कार का विवरण रामायण ग्रंथ में और रामचरित मानस में किया गया है। इन सूर्य नमस्कार एंड सन सल्यूटेशन मेंशन डिस्क्राइब इन अवर एपिक होली बुक रामायण एंड रामचरित मानस। Slowly turn to the left side. Slowly sit and comfortable. Please sit and comfortable. Surya Namaskar. If you start Surya Namaskar daily in your house, 10 to 20 round, then compulsory you lie down on your back, Savasana position or Makarasana crocodile posture. Relaxation is weight, but not sleeping. Okay, aware only you are breathing. Any yogic exercise time, remember, always your stomach empty. Yeah, you eat any food, so gap 3 to 4 hours. If your sun is good, so sun connect with our all planet or all five elements. So your all five elements is good. According to astrology, say, your sun is good, so your health is good. Your body not touching for negative area. Okay, so protection for your body. Negative part, negative people, negative area. So I hope you understand and learn today Surya Namaskar according to Hatha Yoga. So now pray. Again, your hands making Dhyana Mudra, your spine straight. You say with me, we are speaking Shanti Path. First, relax your body. Your neck and spine should be straight, eyes closed. Your hands making Dhyana Mudra of your knee. Only aware your breathing. Inhale and exhale.
Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhina, Sarve Santu Niramaya, Sarve Bhatrani Pasyantu, मा कश्चित् दुख भाग पवे। ओम शांति शांति शांति।
नाउ स्लोली रब योर पाम, फर्स्ट टच योर आईज, सेकंड टाइम रब योर पाम, स्लोली टच योर फेस, थर्ड टाइम रब योर पाम, स्लोली टच योर फेस एंड टच योर फुल बॉडी, फर्स्ट हेड, नेक, शोल्डर, चेस्ट, बेली, थाइली, लोअर लेग डाउन, यू फील एनर्जी इनसाइड, बैलेंसिंग योर एनर्जी, नाउ मेक योर नमस्कार पुत्रा, से योर गॉड, पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर, थैंक यू, नमस्ते, ग्रासियस और धन्यवाद, release your hand, now open your eyes very slowly, relax right now. आप सभी ने आज सूर्य नमस्कार का अभ्यास किया, आशा है आपको पसंद आया होगा और आपने कुछ सीखा। आप इसका अभ्यास करते रहें और आपको अगर यह वीडियो अच्छा लग रहा है तो कृपया इसको लाइक करके अपने दोस्तों पे, अपने परिवारजनों पे भेजें। प्लीज़ यू, इफ़ यू वांट मोर नॉलेज सो प्लीज़ इंक्लूड माय वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड प्लीज़ शेयर एंड सेंड टू योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली। थैंक यू, नमस्ते, जय हिंद।